I love to draw since my childhood days because that time we don't have gadget and all these multimedia things to play. It's a gift because I didn't attend any art schools. My name is Azmi Hussein. People call me Mi. I'm from Baduy, Penang, and I'm a cartoonist and caricature artist. I was born in Baduy Hospital. I think the hospital is no more become like a clinic. My father migrated from India and he settled down here. He married to my mom. Then we live in Kampung Begali. The kampung is also no more. Now become an apartment. So every time I come back to Baduy, it brings me back to my early childhood days. People say Bagan is a boring town. For me, it's not, because we have our own entertainment. No, we go watching movie in an old KT. Because I love watching movies. The experience that I get when I watch the movie in the KT theater is very different. You know, last time we can bring even nasi kandar inside the theater, then we can makan nasi and see the picture. Nowadays, you cannot bring anything from outside. My first book was in 2014, but we published it in early 2015. I was inspired by Datuk Lat. Because if you see, my comic all is very Lat style. Lah. At first, it's really difficult to get the publisher, because nowadays, people really worry to publish a cartoon books. They say no market. So I get this publisher, Clarity Publishing, Rosaline Chua and Patsy. These two people helping me. Then we published my first book and launched by Datuk Lat. I was very happy. Lat asked me, why you do about Penang? Why you don't do something story about yourself? I was thinking, okay, nobody did the Mama story before in a comic style. So I start doing The Little Mama about my childhood days, but I relate with the Mama family, their culture. Last year, I approached Think City. I applied for the grant to do a story about Bagan. Lost in Bagan is the book that I do in a very short period, based from my childhood days, early childhood days, how I spend time with my grandma and my siblings here. Mr. Zaini, he's an architect and artist, he's approached me to do this project sponsored by Think City. I think he know me from my book. We have a different style of mural here. So my one is like a comic style of mural. I have three here. Yeah, if you see the black and white, that's from me. Because I'm not really good in coloring. Everyone who moved from their hometown to other place will miss their hometown. So when they read this book, I hope it can bring some memories.